morning and good day, everybody. Welcome to Tuesday. We want to interview Tuesday director today. And good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, please, can we meet you by name? And
my name is Professor Shin Padini. I am the designated head of the Center for Human Settlement and Sustainable Development.
Thank you, sir. Sir, please, can we know more about TRUSDEV, that Center for Human Settlement and Sustainable?
TRUSDEV, Center for Human Settlement and Sustainable Development, is an NGO that was established in 2015 by a group of interested people on the environment. And TRUSDEV's inception has four core mandates, which are environmental sustainability and climate change. The second one is urban and rural development. Third mandate is poverty alleviation. And the last, but not the least, is youth enablement. We have been working in this area in different parts of the country. We have worked in the Oyo State, in the coastal, in about seven coastal states, that's Ondo, Bayelsa, Delta, Rivers, and Akwa-Ibom. We also work. We also work in Oyo State, Lekiti State, Ondo State, and some part of northern states too. And these are where we have implemented different projects, which are funded by donors, some of our partners, and some of the shareholders of the organization. Currently, our head office is located in Abuja, we are working on several projects to better the society, to improve the capacity of the rural people, to mitigate the effect of climate change, and to adapt negative scenario of climate change. Thank you.
Yes, sir. So we are going to also ask you that what is the organization doing in terms of the biodiversity?
Yeah, our organization has been doing a lot in terms of that biodiversity. Biodiversity for